the main things I look for in a cushion's obviously going to be comfort, because if I'm not comfortable, I'm not going to be wanting to sit in my chair for a long period of time. And then I also look for a lot of stability, because if I'm in a chair for a long time, I don't want to be leaning over to the one side and it's causing me pain because I'm not stable. Having tried this cushion for a little bit, the main differences I've found is that the way it holds my body a lot more. I feel a lot more stable, I feel like my chair is part of me and it's not kind of an add-on. And I think that's mostly down one to the really high walls of the side of the cushion, so you're not sliding off the sides of it. The other bit is the way it holds your pelvis, in this little dome shape here. It just allows you to be a bit more fixed and hold your posture in a better position. And then the way the whole cushion kind of contours around your body and your legs, especially with the little grooves at the front, the way that it just allows your legs to be in a more kind of natural position, the way they used to be sitting. I think that just makes it a more comfortable and a more stable cushion. And then when you put all those aspects together, you feel like you're a lot more at one with your chair, rather than it being kind of an extra that's just there. With me being quite active, I think the cushion helps because I'm always kind of moving. It's definitely helped with it being a lot more comfortable, a lot more stable, because it makes me more confident in my chair that, yeah, I can get down that curb without falling out, I can get up that escalator, I can get down these stairs, I can still do everything that anyone else can do. And that's a big thing for me personally, being able to lead an active lifestyle and not in a chair or a cushion that kind of holds you back. Feel like I'm secure, feel like I'm strapped in, that I'm not going to move anywhere, that me and my chair are kind of one. It allows me to be a lot more active, and it allows me to be more, integrate more with what my mates are doing. There's no real boundaries that I've found.